Hi everyone, today we're going to be playing some Security Breach that just came out with Ruin not too long ago, so we're going to play that. Find Gregory. Alright. Is she like Gregory's sister?
I don't get it. Why would Gregory tell me to come to this old place and then not be here? What is that? Maybe if I get up there, I can see better.
Don't go in alone. Wow, this place is really taking a hit. Creeks and mooses, mices, meeses. Take that off you, thank you. Boxes are all opened. Ooh, looks like somebody or something fell there. Okay, well there's the first jump scare. You're going to come to life and scare the crap out of me. At least I'm accurate. Young, so.
Are you there? Are you there? I'm trapped.
Gregory? I got your message. Where are you?
Help! Something grabbed me. It won't let me go. You have to find me. I'm trapped in the sinkhole under the raceway.
Under Roxy Racers? That's all the way on the other side. I'm not even close.
Roxy Talkie. Real collectibles, AR collectibles. Oh, okay. So there's AR in this. Oh. Dad! Everything is spooking me already. That was close.
That was too close.
We almost died.
I was almost a Cassie sandwich.
Everything that makes a loud sound is making me jump. maintenance hatch is great. Don't touch that. No clearance, watch your head. Ventilation system, why are we crawling in it? Said no one in a horror game ever. No, that clicky teeth thing is going to be in here, isn't it? Gooey kitchen mess. Ooh, cockroaches.
I'm okay.
How long has it been? Oh, I know that sound.
Chica?
No, bitch.
What happened to you? You look awful.
Gregory happened to her. You sounded way too excited about the cockroaches. Well, it's always good to have friends. Can I have one?
What's this thing?
That's an old
safe
point.
It's supposed to power the door.
Why is that wedged shut? Can I use it?
A Faz wrench. It's just like my dad's.
It looks nothing like a wrench. Okay. We can do this. We got it through the first game. This can't be too much worse. If only Cassie weren't so heavy-footed. Need to be sneaky. If something can crawl under, surely I should be able to as well. Nope, up for it. Ah! Oh my good God. Okay. Well, that's it. Roll credits. We're done. Oh, fucking Monty.
Ow, my head. Where'd that freaky Monty thing go? I better find a way out before it comes back.
Yeah, I know we're in your mini putt area. We can tell it from all the felt.
Hi, free mask. Please take a mask. Take a mask. Take a mask. Thank you. Please enjoy.
Weird. It's not a Bonnie mask. Look at all the wires and stuff.
So we're going to find Gregory and he's going to kill us thinking we're Vanny. Welcome to Vanny, Virtual Augmented Neural Network Integration Unit. New user detected, preparing optical transponders to take on the
server a bit. That hurts.
Don't be surprised by your surroundings. You're still in the real world, but Fazbear Entertainment is much better. The security mask, you can locate and repair all pesky security nodes that are locked down in the mesh network here on Omega Pizza Plex. Call me Helpy. You can always count on me because it's my job to help you succeed in your new job.
What are you still doing here?
Look, your fused transponder implant allows me to communicate wirelessly even when your mask is removed. Just another faz-mazing benefit of being a Class 5 technician. Of course, you will have to put your mask back on to get any real work done. AR Glam Mounty Plush. Boxes are a real thing. I am so confused. Hi, buddy. I wonder what that does. Here's a Chica plushie.
I swear that door was blocked.
AR Bonnie Pinata. A Bonnata? Why do I hear giggling when the mask is on?
What's that supposed to be?
That is a Fazbear Technician remote station. Lucky for you, it's already deployed and has an active power supply. Oh, joy. Jeepers. Sorry. These little boxes represent active security cameras in this area. Thank you. Select the camera to see what it sees. Another sneeze. Jeepers. Sorry, guys. Thank you, buddy. Push the flashing intercom button.
Gregory! Are you there?
Hey! That's my voice!
Fun trick I created using samples of your voice. Experienced employees use intercom recordings like this to direct animatronic performers to specific locations, you know, for autographs and photo ops. Hiya, Monty. How's it doing, you bastard? These guys. Wait, I can actually play mini golf. Okay, how do I shoot? Oh, there we go. I got it. Quit arcade, and then we'll go back in. Welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's Mini Golf. Too hard. Alright, so now I'm down two shots. Jump. There we go. We got par. All the courses are all evened out. Alright, now back to the regular spooky game.
Thank you.
and I'm gonna follow him.
Don't stop looking for me. I need your help.
Gregory. Gregory. I can hear you.
If you can hear me, turn off all security. Turn it all off.
Security? What are you talking about? None of this makes sense.
Security knows. Find them and turn them all off. I can't get out until that happens.
Gregory? Security notes? What the heck are those?
Well, I can't hide in that. AR nightmare plush. Is that tragedy mask? Deactivate child notes.
That's
first.
A security note. Find the child notes first and deactivate them. Follow the data path. For whatever reason, they react to your flashlight.
And holograms, be careful not to cross lines. Dilapidated. Lord, I'm picking up an anonymous entity in the Vanny network. Please ask this entity nicely, or to leave the area immediately. If that doesn't work, it's best to enter any air mode and contact 24-hour support. I don't know. entities hijack security protocols.
Whoa!
Get out of here. Things are easier to do.
Look in the camera. The door is open.
Guess now I have to go back.
Whoa!
Do you think that's what drove Vicky to do what she was doing? I don't know why, but I can deactivate you so I'm going to. the pizza is a child mode? You're it, aren't you? Yep. Keeping the mask off stops that thing from putting a sound through my ears constantly.
It's a dead end. Big screen, and now I'm in Superstar Daycare? No way this is real. That screen was there before I looked at the camera. I swear.
Nothing to worry about. Everything appears perfectly normal. You must be seeing things.
Where are you?
I'm in daycare. Is there a way out of here?
Get to the daycare theater. There's a way down to the catwalks. Should help you get to the raceway.
Oh, God. Not the moon. The moon, the sky, and the stars.
Naughty! It's time for your nap! No nightmare!
Okay. At least I have a flashlight this time. All right. Here we go.
To reboot you? With this?
Lights on!
Here's the daycare attendant. It's malfunctioning. The bright light seems to disorient him. There it is. I can't get up there. Okay. Okay, so the other generator is... Some very unhappy children. So we're going through fixing everything that was broken?
Thank you.
What about him? I do not like this. Like, at all. Don't like this. Why are there all the endoskeletons here? seriously, dude. You have a problem. Okay. Go away. That was gonna happen. Okay, so they see me looking at them when I have the mask off. Endos don't like it when you stare. I don't like endos, period. Wow. Okay, so you're the active one. Okay, if you put the mask on when it's by you, it just kills you. How am I going to get this note? I get past them.
I bet the doors are open now.
Sun, moon, moon. There's moon. Sun, moon. Gregory. Hello. You were not just there. Okay.
What is that? It's a camera.
That's not creepy at all. I don't know what I'm doing. I am lost. Can I reboot this? On your head, take off your mask, take a look. Well, I figured it out. Got a collectible.
This vent is creaky. I really hope it's
can we get out of Monty's Cove? One man jug band. Oh, that's freaking cute.
There's no more track! I gotta get off this thing! It's not stopping!
Well.
Cassie, where are you?
Gregory, I made it to catwalks. You said I could get to the raceway from here?
Hold on. Schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room. Deactivate the security node, then use the track controller.
Gregory, you there? Of course not. So, security node and tracking controller. Whatever that is.
I'll forget you. Yeah, wow, that just pulls you off to the side. Yeah, I hear you, Monty.
I wish this thing worked.
Okay, so that was a bridge. Floor lights under a parent node indicate how many child nodes are attached.
Cassie, where are you?
Gregory, I made it to catwalks. You said I could get to the raceway from here?
Hold on. The schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room. Deactivate the security node, then use the track controller.
Gregory, you there? Of course not. So, security node and tracking controller. Whatever that is. slippery.
I do not understand at all how this works. Did I at least deactivate that? Yes, I did. No. Yeah, you stop right there.
What happened to it?
I took care of it. The area is not safe. Well, thank you, Helpy.
Yeah, with my help, I have been helping with the signal jammer. That rabbit won't bother you anymore.
Still missing one.
It looks like that target's connected to the Wraith catwalk.
miss it. It says circle is delete, circle is also to exit. Okay.
You did great. You're getting closer.
How do you know? How are you doing any of this?
I'll explain it all when you get here. That thing is here again. I gotta hide. Save me, Cassie, please.
Cooking pizza? Did it freeze on me? Nope, just loaded. This is where we left to Jed Chica. is in VR. That's where we came in. Trying to follow her voice.
Vanny Network. You said you got rid of that rabbit thing. What happened?
So the energy of time bypassed my signal jam and activated one of its own. This is known as an AR inhibitor. You were unable to access the main network until it's deactivated. Alright, well, that's been interesting. I think there is a good place to end it for the night. It is just as creepy as the first part. Alright. Well, I'm going to leave it here. I'll be back very soon with more. Stay safe, stay awesome, and enjoy the rest of your night.